As the youngest member of the Senate, the one, therefore, who may expect the longest career there, I wonder if you'd say to us, since it's clear that you're not corrupt and you got elected, why should people think that the system produces corrupt results when there you are?
Well, I'm not sure you should assume I'm not corrupt, but I'm thank you for that, though.